What's up, everyone? Welcome back. So today we have some info about alien Romulus. There's a secret Easter egg that was hidden from everyone, and it was in plain sight the entire time. During an interview with the Real Blend podcast, they asked Fede Alvarez if there was ever a way to add Ripley into the story of alien Romulus. Fede said it's not impossible, but there's a few things he left hidden in the movie that were not discovered yet. And guess what? Ripley was added into the movie, but in a small way. Near the end of the movie, when the Renaissance space station is smashing into the rings of the nearby planet, if you look very, very closely to the bottom right and in the far distance, you can see a small ship. This looks very much like the shuttle that Ripley used at the end of the first Alien movie, and it's just passing by during the events of Alien Romulus. You can see this during the Alien Romulus official trailer that was released on June 4th. That is pretty cool. It was right there all along, and nobody noticed. I wonder what other Easter eggs are yet to be found. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.